overdramatic people. And when I say overdramatic, I mean extra people. Extra. Now, I had this kid in my class in PE. We were doing push-up tests. And he was trying his hardest just to do one push-up. Now, I've seen this kid do more than just one push-up before. But in this class, he collapsed on the ground. And he asked the PE teachers for extra help. He needed help. Basically, he laid on the ground and screamed over and over again. And I mean, he acted like he was dead. Like, more dead than Chloe Price in Life is Strange after he chose to save Arcadia Bay. Or more dead than the people in Undertale when you chose the genocide route. And this is when I get frustrated. Because look, they're faking it. And they're being overdramatic. Unlike me, I did my push-ups. I didn't scream. I didn't get frustrated. I just went on with life. But this is what people fail to do. Deal with their problems. Oh, it's so difficult. Can't deal with the problems, huh? What? Huh? Like acting like a little 3-year-old after he couldn't get what he wanted out of the grocery store. Don't mess with me, man.